Hey, you're the new guy, right? It's kind of cool that you just wanted to do this out of nowhere. Alright, so you do know what you're guarding, right? Yeah, walking animatronics. Ooh. You are aware about the bug in their system that they see you as a bare endoskeleton, right? Now, because there's a rule in their system that endoskeletons around the place can ruin customer satisfaction, they'll try to, stuff you inside an empty suit. But don't worry, the place is really small and they should be really easy to track. You may notice those two dark halls and those two bright buttons. Yeah, when you see one of the animatronics trying to get into your office, press the orange button before they're trying to get in as fast as possible. This will trigger an electric shock that will fry their circuit, causing them to do a system restart or something. If you're worried that they'll just be more eager to get into your office, then don't press the button. They'll just get inside and kill you anyways. See? It's better than dying. Also, these electric shocks will take a long time to cool down for some reason. So in the event that you're rolling around in your camera, you can just zap them right there. But the shocks that make your camera aren't that strong as they are in your doors. These shocks will just make the animatronic stop for them for about a while, but they'll come active eventually. If you click at the bottom of your screen, you'll see some pipes. These pipes will frequently leak, and you can't trigger shocking cameras. It's a safety procedure that the security system does. I think it's because it may trigger a chain reaction and will cause the shock to reach you. Now, to think that it's not that bad at all. I think you got this under control. Just remember to watch the camera. Alright, talk to you later, man. Hey, if you're hearing this and you've made it tonight too, congrats. You may notice that Jolly and Freddy don't move around that often. Or at all. The electric shock should work on them too, so whatever. They aren't causing any nightmares to you, are they? That would be really scary if they do. If I had nightmares about them, I'd quit the job instantly. Alright man, I gotta go. You won't be hearing anything from me from now on because I have some paperwork to attend to. You'll do fine anyways. Just remember to check the cameras and you'll be okay. Alright, gotta go man. Good luck.